And it took me a long time to just figure out how to move on. Tears. Yeah. 3 months into it, I thought, you know, you gotta take your thumb out of your mouth and get out of the fetal position. Songwriters, so I was like, write everything down. I wrote everything down, everything I could think of. Every emotion I felt, everything I felt, everything I said to her, everything she said to me, everything I promised her. I moved to Nashville with a songbook, and I started writing songs. Lots of them.
Yeah.
About one person. About one thing. And I think probably for the first 6 months to 10 years, when I would leave a songwriting appointment, leave somebody's office, they probably would slowly close the door behind me and grab their phone and call the suicide prevention hotline, because that's all I talked about. I wrote a lot of songs about that. I'm over. So, it took a while to figure out. Now, I finally figured out how to get over heartbreak. Anybody going through that right now? Anybody going through a heartache right now? Really bad heartache. Got some honest people here. That's awesome. Last night, they sucked. They know what you're in there. Everybody be a little shy. Let's just do it like we did back when I was growing up. Every head bowed, every eye closed. If you're going through that, you're a Southern Baptist here, I guess. Okay? I figured out how to get over it like that. It's that bad, you never think you'll get over it. Beer.
Yeah!
Oh, that gives you a headache. Then you got a headache and a heartache. This doesn't work for everybody. This worked for me. You can try it. If you got that heartbreak and you're down to your desperation, you can try anything, right? You try this. It worked for me. Doesn't work for everybody. But if you can move to Nashville and write a bunch of songs about your ex, that'll work for everybody. And you get a songwriting deal and eventually a record deal, it doesn't work everybody. But if you can get one of those songs you've written, ten of those songs you've written on a record about your ex, and then one of those songs actually gets played on the radio about 20 times a day, and you know she's a country listener. Even in LA, believe it or not, they have country fishes. Way too soon. soon we'll be talking about rings. We won't rush anything. Just getting over someone too. Kinda like me and you. She talks about him every once in a while. I just like my lady smile. Cause I know exactly what she's going through. I've been there too. And when the conversation turns to you, I get caught. Sing with me. I feel pain.